My dear friends in Christ Jesus, in this episode, I like to share with you the differences between the Latin Catholic Church and the Eastern Catholic Churches. First of all, there is no division or separation between the Latin Catholic Church and the Eastern Catholic Churches. However, there are many differences and distinctions between them. These multiple distinctions give each church its characteristic identity within the one fold, which is the Catholic Church. The most obvious distinctions are external. Each sui juris church uses a distinct ritual for Holy Mass, the sacraments, and the sacramentals. Another most important distinction between the Latin Church and the Eastern Churches is the mode of governance. The most interesting aspect of Eastern Catholic governance is the system of synodal governance exercised in the patriarchal and major archiepiscopal churches. The patriarch and the synod of bishops of the patriarchal church jointly govern the patriarchal church. The patriarchs, with their synods, make up a higher tribunal for all matters concerning the patriarchate, including the right of setting up new eparchies and of appointing new bishops of their own right within the confines of their own patriarchal territory, without prejudice to the inalienable right of the Roman Pontiff of intervening in individual cases. In general, the powers of the governance are allocated as follows. The Synod of Bishops exercises legislative and judicial power, while the Patriarch exercises executive power. My dear friends, I have already shared with you in another episode that the major archiepiscopal churches are characterized as quasi-patriarchal churches. Unlike the patriarchal churches, in the major archiepiscopal churches, the major archbishop has to receive papal confirmation prior to enthronement. The metropolitan churches possess an even more restricted autonomy. The metropolitan himself and the bishops of these metropolitan churches are appointed by the Roman Pontiff, and their legislation must be reviewed by the Apostolic See prior to promulgation. The 8 other Eastern churches have only a limited degree of autonomy. Thus, my dear friends, compared to the Latin Rite Catholic Church, the Eastern Rite Catholic Churches differ in their internal organization. This is evident, for example, in the guiding role of the Patriarch or Major Archbishop, the means of selecting bishops, and in some cases, the presence of married priests. My dear friends, I repeat again, none of these differences constitute a separation of faith or of communion with the See of Peter. Thanks for watching. See you again.